So welcome to MilanoFashionTour.com. We are here with Luca Rubinacci. Thanks for being with us. We are in your magnificent place, magnificent atelier. And we're trying to learn something from you today. For example, how do you recognize vintage cloth and fabrics?
Well, it's very difficult to recognize a vintage clothes. Maybe I can give you a trick, but never knows if it's a real vintage or not.
This is a vintage.
All that you can see here are mostly vintage. For me, vintage is a clothes that has at least 10 years old. Things that in before the 80s, fabricant used not to put their names on the age. So this is one of the first things to see a vintage clothes. By the way, this material is made in England for Rubinacci in the 70s, in the 90s, and it's starting to write here the name. Today, it's very easy to find lots of material from lots of countries. So usually vintage vintage material has it these stores that have history. This is this is the way to recognize it.
And what is the most well-known and appreciated cloth and fabrics, of course, that you think the whole world would love to find here?
But this one is one of the most famous Rubinacci fabrics that is called the Hopsack. This Hopsack, if you can see, it's mostly transparent and it's really wrinkle-free. And it's something that they made in England expressly for us.
Ah, great, great, great. So let's talk about the winter, the next future. What do you think is going to be fashionable this winter in Italy, but not only in Italy?
But depends always from who's going to wear it and for what. Lawyer doesn't dress like doctors or movie stars. But for me personally, if I can suggest, Prince of Wales is something that is always very fascinating, and this kind of Prince of Wales with this purple line or more this light gray with pink line, these are something very fashionable.
You should touch and feel it. You should really touch and feel it, my friend. So thanks a lot, Luca Rubinacci, for being with us. If you want to meet Luca, you have to come here in Via del Gesù, Milano.
And we will come and we'll teach or we'll explain a little bit about the world of finest tailoring.
Okay, thanks for being with us. Keep on following us on MilanoFashionTour.com. Stay with us. See you soon.
Ciao.